Hi everyone, welcome back to PassFab. We set password to prevent unauthorized guest, but it could be annoying if we forgot our own login password. So how to unlock a locked computer without password? You can get help from PassFab for WinKey. Download and install PassFab for WinKey on an accessible computer. Create a password reset disk with it. Make sure you have a backup of the disk because the burning process will erase all data in the disk. Once done, insert the disk into your locked computer. Restart it. Press F12 to enter boot menu and boot from the password reset disk. Select your operating system. Choose your locked account. Click Remove Account Password. Click Next. Once your password is removed, reboot the computer. After restart, you can get into your computer.